Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 26244. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 26244. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this 2 will be left out. So first we'll write this 2 and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 2, so we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1 subtract, 1 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 162. Now whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we write 6 here and 6 here, we'll be getting 156, which is good to take. So let's take it, and on subtraction 6 will be left. Sorry, we forgot to write 6 here and 6 here. Okay. Now 26 into 6 we did, so add both. So 26 plus 6 will be 32, and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 644. Now compare this 32 and 64. So 32 2 times is 64. So try 2 times, 2 here and 2 here, 644. Subtract, 0 will be left. Once we are left with 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer. That is 162. So square root of 26244 will be 162. That's all. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.